Introducing baby Lena, Zara and Mike Tindall finally reveal the name of their second daughter, 9 days after she was born weighing 9 pounds 3 ounces. Zara and Mike Tindall have finally announced the name of their second child, 9 days after she was born. A spokesperson for the couple revealed today that the new arrival had been named Lena Elizabeth, believed to be a nod to Zara's grandmother the Queen, Princess Anne's daughter, and her rugby player husband, who already have 4-year-old daughter Mia Grace, welcomed a little girl on June 18. The new arrival was born at Stroud Maternity Unit in Gloucestershire weighing 9 pounds 3 ounces, the palace said. The youngster is believed to be the heaviest royal baby in recent years. The record was previously held by Zara's niece Savannah Phillips, who weighed 8 pounds 8 ounces when she was born in 2010. Mia weighed 7 pounds 12 ounces when she was born in 2014. While all three of the Duchess of Cambridge's children have weighed less than 9 pounds. Just minutes after the news was announced last week, a delighted Princess Anne joined the Queen at Royal Ascot. The Tyndalls' happy news came just 2 months after the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge's third child was born. The baby is the 7th great-grandchild for the Queen, after the royal family welcomed Prince Louis of Cambridge in April. In an official announcement last week, Buckingham Palace said, Mrs. Michael Tindall was safely delivered of a baby girl on 18 June, at Stroud Maternity Unit. Mr. Tindall was present at the birth. The weight of the baby was 9 pounds 3 ounces. The Queen, the Duke of Edinburgh, the Princess Royal, Captain Mark Phillips and Mike's parents, Mr. Philip and Mrs. Linda Tindall, have been informed and are delighted with the news. The baby's name will be confirmed in due course. This baby is the second child for Zara and Mike, the 4th grandchild for the Princess Royal and the 7th great-grandchild for the Queen and the Duke of Edinburgh. The announcement of Zara's pregnancy came just over a year after the couple, who married in 2011, suffered the heartache of a miscarriage. In November 2016, the couple revealed they were expecting a brother or sister for 3-year-old Mia, but just a month later, on Christmas Eve, they announced Zara tragically had lost the baby. It is believed she was around 4 months pregnant at the time. As a result, she missed the royal family's annual celebrations at Sandringham. Princess Anne's daughter has not spoken publicly about the tragedy, but former England rugby captain Mark later said, "One thing you do learn is how many other people have to go through the same thing. The saving grace for us has been Mia. However down we feel, she will come running up in our faces." The new baby will not be given a title, as both parents are keen for their children to have a normal upbringing. Zara and Mike live with her mother, Princess Anne, on her Gatcombe Park estate in Gloucestershire. For a number of years, Zara, a former world eventing champion and Olympic silver medalist, has been involved with the event, which features thoroughbred sales, racing and polo matches. The Queen's granddaughter is patron of the event's Magic Millions Racing Women, an initiative promoting racehorse ownership among women.